Yes, he's okay now and army too. It was a bad incident though, but he is fine now. Just got a little cut on his chin, but he will be okay.